possibly resist when we got an email from Zoe Alexia. She told us her mum deserved it more than anyone else in the entire universe. Here's why.
I started crying. It was just something, you know, I didn't expect her to do it. She's a wonderful child, but it was something I didn't think she'd do.
She just does so much for Dad and I, and she never does anything for herself. And she's just an awesome mum. She cooks, she cleans, she drives me places, everything. Amazing. Amazing and just perfect in every way.
Well, we got married overseas in Greece, and it was nearly to the hour that we actually got married in Greece. So 14 years, it's been a good 14 years, but she's never been spoiled. I've never spoiled, so I've been a bad boy, but hopefully this is gonna be it. Loving person, she cares about everyone else but herself.
I think maybe they're gonna do something major to her hair, because she hasn't really had a change in her hair for a long time.
It's going to be like a new person again, and hopefully it's going to look that good that she can carry it on. It'll be like having a new wife again, I suppose. It's all like back to 14 years ago sort of thing. A great person to be around, and looking forward to her every time I come home at night and what have you. She's great. She's always there with a smile on her face.
Excitement. I'm not sure. I'm ready to go for a great ride. And you, me, maybe.
Oh, what a woman, what a family. We sent Deb out with our makeover team to give her a complete overhaul. But what will her family think? We've kept her hidden away. They haven't seen her.
Now, joining us now, a beauty expert, Matty Semai. Hello, Matty. And Deb's daughter, Zoe, who started this whole thing, and husband, Chris. Good morning to you all.
Good morning.
All right, Matty, let's get going. Let's start with Deb's hair. What happened?
Well, Deb went to Gloss Hair Salon at Crow's Nest. I felt Deborah's old hair colour didn't really suit her skin tone, and her hairstyle was a little bit outdated. So what David did cut Deborah's hair and gave her a lot more refresher, new hairstyle. And also he used a lot more warmer colours through Deborah's hair. He went for a lot more copper and gold, and at the front he left a few blonde pieces, and she looks absolutely fantastic now. Her new hairstyle is easy to manage and soft and elegant.
Okay, Zoe and Chris looking a bit nervous. What about the beauty side of things, Maddie?
Well, Deborah came to Karma Medispa at Neutral Bay, where she had an Omnilux treatment. Omnilux is one of the leading cosmetic procedures now. What it does is stimulates collagen growth and hydrates the skin. It is fantastic procedure, especially for Deborah, who's never had anything done to her skin before. We also reshaped her eyebrows and tinted her eyelashes just to give that little oomph to her eyes, and she also had a mani and pedi.
Otherwise known as a manicure and pedicure.
Yeah, I didn't know what that was.
Maddie had a pedi.
Now, Zoe, you're the star of this story. You nominated your mum. That's like the sweetest thing in the world to do. Why did you decide to do that?
Well, I did it just because she's just amazing. She does so much for us, and she's just a lovely mum.
And Chris, from the way you spoke about your wife in the package, you obviously think she deserves it.
She does deserve it. She has never been spoiled. She always looks after other people besides herself.
So you take her for a trip to the Pasha Bulka, but you won't let her go to the head.
That's exactly right.
I cannot wait one second longer. Ladies and gentlemen, Deb, come on down. Let's have a look.
Okay, here it is, the big reveal.
Way! Ta-da! Whoa!
Oh,
hang on, ladies, we're in morning television here. Deb, you look great.
Thank you.
Come and sit down.
How do you feel?
Zoe, what do you think? Tell us what your first thoughts.
Amazing.
Yeah?
Absolutely amazing.
Chris, what do you reckon?
I think she's fantastic, and because it was our anniversary yesterday,
you
took her away from me.
Some roses. Some roses for your rose. What do you think of the result?
It's wonderful. It's wonderful. I feel so good. I've had such the time of my life. I really have. But I wish these two were with me on the ride. Because I've missed them so much.
Terrific. Oh, that's really lovely. Now, you know you're going to have to dress up like that all the time to drop Zoe to school now, because that's how we expect to see you all the time. You look fabulous.
Thank you. Well, you know, you've had a bit of length off the hair. Were you a bit nervy about that?
No, I said to David, whatever you want to do, you do. Mm-hmm. I'm here. I need a change.
Yeah, that's
so he thought I needed it, so
I was here for the change.
Chris, 14th wedding anniversary yesterday. We're so sorry that we took Deb away from you. Have you got something you'd like to say to Deb on national television live?
Well, what can I say? I mean, I don't want to say too much, but basically, I love you very much, and I'm glad you're my wife. And now, with this appearance, it strengthens our marriage, and we'll go through another 50 years, hopefully, all together. So.
Oh, that's lovely. Little Zoe sitting in the middle crying.
I thought she might have squirmed, but you're obviously very proud of your mum,
yeah,
aren't you?
Yeah, she looks amazing. I love her hair.
What else do you... The makeup's looking pretty flash too, isn't it? Because the mani and the pedi.
Oh, I love them.
The pedi's covered up by the boots, but the manicure looks great. We also have a few little presents for you, Deb, including a dinner for two at Hugo's Pizza to make up for not seeing Chris last night, and some lovely creams. Here they are.